Minnesota Original is made possible by the Arts and Cultural Heritage Fund and the citizens of Minnesota.